Hello, everyone.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you.
Shut up.
If you're smart, you'll find him.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to God of War. I'm Ran Giacomo. Where is the... Right, this is the... alchemist guy, but... Not sure if I can get there through... Something going on. I'm gonna do the main mission for a little bit. I can always come back and do other things. Plan to anyway. Still don't really know what that's supposed to do.
We went past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's room.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. Sun is up there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Yay, they're talking! Oh, hello there. One day, boy. One day.
How was that?
Adequate.
Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's what it did.
Prepare yourself.
Wait, what? Did she just one hit kill me? Let's give this one more try. Yeah, okay, I am not ready to do this, just kill me now. Reverence cannot be chased so early. So easily, at least. I'm just gonna come back to this later. I'll try a bit that one.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Yeah, that's convenient. That one too. Well, I mean, now I know what that is for, but I still need a crystal for it. Oh, there it is. I'm sure that's useful. Right, I need to move the camera. And there we go. I'm already back here. Do you have anything new to say?
I know it's not my business, but if I were you, I'd wash off that symbol painted on your neck.
We were told it would help protect us. Was that a lie?
Oh, no, it's a protection stave, all right, but you can't render that pigment into paintable texture without blending it with boar urine. And is that really better than death?
Maybe a little.
Well, it's your neck.
He'd rather die then.
Right behind you.
Oh, wolfies. I should probably check goals. Yeah. Labors. How am I doing on? Well, I need to be parrying more attacks. I'm tripping more enemies. Well, that should be. Oh, hey. Almost there with the first up for the wolves. Oh, I got the first one for the dragon. Oh, I guess I'll have to return to Valheim at some point. Yeah, that's not what I was looking into. Frontiers, Dawn's Ravens. Oh, I guess I just already finished the. Yeah. Cool. I can fight more with my axe now. I can also use this thing. If I, you know, go in the right way. You're welcome for the repairs right away!
Here now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Oof. Right, that's the one. That one still looks closed. I thought I had already. Already, it's because I need to cut the bramble things. Well, I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually.
So, who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Alright.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Indeed. Only one way to find out.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
This is totally where they would put a secret or something, isn't it? I hope not.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
Indeed. But first. Okay, I don't see anything else. there's something there, but... climbing it is.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Makes sense.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
This is really dark.
Matches the one on the door to Jotunheim into his temple. Giants did come here.
Interesting. Let me look around a bit first, huh? Aha!
Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring.
He's learning. Oh. Can't open that. There's no shortcut there. There's this thing.
You wanna leave already? I just got here.
No, no. Just looking at him.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Interesting. So we probably need another crystal. And there's only one. That's better. Investory? Oh, fast track war. Oh my.
Doesn't look like it's working.
Nope. Is there anything else up there? Nope. Okay.
This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us.
All right, then.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Still no help. I can almost make it out.
What about now?
Runes! I can read it now.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
Dave. I mean, there's another one over there, so... maybe?
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultra folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
I guess I should go back and light that. Not that I know it's not just a bat.
That helps, right?
Oh, yes, it does help. Thanks, boy. That's about a few of them. Yes, I am breaking everything. Thanks for asking. How do you even hit them? That's... which one's the way forward? That doesn't really say anything.
Can we keep moving?
Yeah, sure. Oh, okay. Likely better, but I lose a lot of strength. Maybe if I get the full set or something. There she goes.
We got him off.
Oh, hello there. So that's what it was. So that's what it was. Fire nightmare. Well, I guess I did kill one of those without even noticing, huh? Just kinda shot. Well, there's one thing there. There is not going that way. Oh hey, another body to bring down. Yay! Oh my. I've run a bit too far, let me actually, you know, look around, make sure I didn't miss anything, like all of this shit.
How'd you know that was there?
I looked. Don't you love how it just goes right through on the terrain? That's how you know you're aiming to the right place, right? Alright. That might lead forward. So let's not. There's another one of those. So I can see all three of them now. And there's the V and air this time. Have light on one side. That's an N. That's also an N. Wait, no, that's a different kind of N. That's the red one. Oh, there's another crystal I can grab there. There we go. Yay! It's a piece of rage! And now we have another rage container. That doesn't really seem to do much. What does this lead to? Yeah, those guys are not difficult. Ah, I need to bring the other crystal. There it is. Simple enough, I think, probably. Well, that was easy. Well said. Like, when even Atreus recognizes, yeah, that was easy.
Look here.
Yes, sir. This is a lot of bodies.
Indeed.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Are you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Yeah.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothan, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I mean, I don't know. I guess Kratos has never really been one for guessing. All right.
Boy, over here.
That's what I was supposed to find.
I've seen this language before.
Lord. Okay. Yeah, no. Don't think there's anything else here, probably. But hey, we found the library. Or whatever. Okay, okay. Accidentally summons the wolf. Well, there's the other side of that. Can I... No, I cannot carry the previous crystal across, so I need to bring one back here. Yeah, right over there. Need to remember to do that. You know, it would probably be a lot easier to parry attacks
the peak is still our goal.
If I actually let them have an attack. I'm not sure that did anything.
Mountain?
No, her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
Are you sure about that?
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. Some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
I mean,
hey, what do you think with these torches? They don't need light.
Eyes open.
Okay, that's a shortcut back. How to get to that other chest?
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just. Okay.
Like, it is dangerous, you know? Well, I had to try. Oh my! Heart of the mountain.
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
Alright, how do we use it?
Good question. Map of data says I don't think much changed.
Supposed to roll on these.
Oh yeah, kinda those. Kinda.
I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Hmm.
know what left is there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Yeah, that's definitely... Fuck it. Been this long already? Well, I hope you all had fun, and next time we will fix this mess or something. Yeah. Bye-bye!